down the flag. ...600 XRAF and WAF members of the Royal Air Forces Association paid tribute to the few at the opening of Battle of Britain Week. A wreath was laid by their president, Lord Newell, at the monument on the embankment, to be followed later by many tributes in memory of the skill and gallantry of the men who beat back the Luftwaffe in 1940. It was a simple and moving ceremony in honor of those who fell in the Battle of Britain. Remark.